I'm doing well. So, I am not a Hog member.
Sure.
What are the advantages of being a Hog member?
Okay.
So, I've gone out and invested in a Harley.
Okay.
Why do you want to become a Hog member?
Sure. So, the Harley Owners Group, official riding club of Harley Davidson. Most Harley dealerships have their own Hog chapters that offer group rides, events, that type of stuff. We have free entry to the Harley Davidson Museum in Milwaukee. Special rates on Harley Davidson insurance, motorcycle shipping, motorcycle rentals, legal rider, as well as AT&T Harley phone service. We have the roadside assistance. Nice little safety net for you guys when you're on the road. It's a once a calendar year, $100 on the tow into the nearest dealership.
How much now?
Once a calendar year, $100 off a tow-in.
$100 off a tow-in?
Yeah, so you would call our roadside assistance number, they take care of scheduling a tow-in for you, and you would check to pay the difference if there is any. And then we have the Ride 365 program. That's where we reward you for riding and doing things that you'd be doing anyways.
For example, there's the mileage program.
That's where you go to some dealerships, report all the miles you put on your bikes, and we'll send out pins and patches for all these different milestones.
Right.
And then we have the 50 Ride One Nation here. That's where we've got one ride for each state. You got to get a picture of yourself in front of a set destination along that ride.
Okay.
For example, the one for Florida is at the southernmost point in Key West.
Right.
That sign.
Right.
You upload that onto our website, and we would send out these points for completing it.
Okay.
You get all 50. We would put up a ribbon in your name in the museum, and then send you a ribbon for your home.
Right.
We also have the 10 for 2023 rides. Those are these here. So
okay.
Each year we have 10
these here? Okay.
Rides.
Yep.
And these are different than these rides that we would have here. So if you get those done with a current year's membership guide in hand,
right.
Then we would send out the coins as well as a poker chip.
Right.
And then we also do annual recognition for that. So
okay.
If you ride more than 2,500 miles in the year, we have a $50 promo card that we would send out at any Harley Davidson dealership.
More than
2,500 miles in 1 year, which membership costs $49.
Right. Right.
Just that would pay for it itself.
Yeah.
And then if you ride more than 10,000 miles, we send out a $100 card as well.
Right.
Essentially, we're just looking to reward you guys for riding, having fun,
right.
Getting to meet other riders.
Okay.
All right, cool deal.
So, I'm looking at these. So this is for 2023?
Yes, so those are exclusive for 2023. Typically for the annual rides, we would just do the poker chips, but
right.
Since it's our 40th anniversary, we decided to do it big a little bit this year and
right.
Get those nice die-cast coins.
Oh, Church Street, Michigan. So do you do, at each ride, oh wait a minute, so is that a particular ride or is it actually a particular?
Well, so we have a ride set up on the website. So
okay.
Harley-Davidson has a program called Ride Planner.
Right.
And if you go on there, you can actually find all these rides and we'll pull it up on your phone, let you know exactly where the destination is.
Okay.
You just gotta go there, get your picture taken, you're here.
Oh.
And we also have a dealer check-in challenge where you get a picture of yourself in front of a dealership. You can upload that onto the website, and if you hit 10 plus dealerships, you would send out a prize at the end of the year. And then we start having rankings at the end for the people who hit the most dealership, and we'll have like a first, second, and third place prize on that.
Oh, okay. Awesome. Appreciate the information.
Happy to be a help.
All right, thank you.
You have a great day, buddy.
So, yeah, that was basically information on all. Never knew.